play, it's all that Arsenal can do to stay still in the Champions League. They have 6 points to recover from Bayern and especially Olympiakos. Arsenal, Dinamo Zagreb, will they do it? Yes, we think so, because maybe the defeat with West Bromwich in Premier League was also the signal of how much Gunners were already focused on this game. And actually, Dinamo Zagreb, when playing away against tough opponents, someone of their level, they have always struggled, but even to score. That's why odds on Arsenal winning are too low, so not both teams to score. 1.91 for William Hill. Obviously, we think that the one not to score will be Zagreb.